And this has obviously been a difficult week in the setting of an extremely challenging year, and some would say years. I want to begin by saying that the posters that were put up almost a week ago today were racist, they were abhorrent, they caused anger, they caused depression. I'm upset. Incredibly emotional responses by many in our community. And racist or hateful speech is not tolerable at the University of Michigan. It does not belong here. And we'll counter it every time that type of idea hits our consciousness. As a community, we will beat it back with clearer thoughts and clearer words and consolidated action.
In our society now, it's like you get hit over the head with a kitchen pot, right? What can we do? So we need to work on this, because just having this group here talk, you know, it does us good, but we're not reaching enough people, and we're not including enough people that are really gonna be the ones responsible for change along with us in this conversation. So that's a problem that we have to solve. The third thing is gonna disappoint most of you. I have absolutely no idea to how to prevent one person with hate in their heart posting a poster on a building of a public university. Don't know how to do it. I've never heard a good idea about how to do it. We're not going to turn the University of Michigan into a police state where there are people on cameras everywhere you look and you'll never have a private moment, because that's what it would take to prevent hateful posters by one sick and mean and terrible person to hurt all of us. So I don't know how to do it. And that's why what we're talking about to respond to these things. That's what we know how to do. We know how to support one another. We know how to step up and declare these things for what they are, hateful racist acts. This idea of taking down posters, I can't legally take down a poster. I'd be sued and fired if you can. And if you don't feel safe taking down a poster, call my office. I'll come stand next to you while you take it down. It'll be plenty safe. If there's chalk on the diag that offends you, that's racist, misogynistic, homophobic, transphobic, you fill in the blank, anti-Islamic, get a bucket, call me up, I'm gonna stand next to you while you erase it, then you'll be safe. Okay, that's how we can fight this together. And I know that many of my faculty and leadership colleagues would be happy to do the same if you can't get a hold of me.